Here's how I'll liven it up. In addition to our wars in Iraq and Afghanistan, we may soon be getting in the mix over in Liberia. We are fortunate to have gotten an exclusive interview with the president of that war-cursed country, Charles Taylor. How are you, Mr. Taylor?
I am blessed, Colin. I am blessed to be welcoming the United States and George Bush to help us deal with the crisis that has become Africa. War, famine, genocide.
Well, but a lot of people are saying that you are the cause of much of the strife over there yourself.
Wait, Colin. A lot of people say, what, Colin? I have enemies. They say things. I'm sure you have a lot of enemies, and they say a lot of things about you.
Yeah, they do, but Sierra Leone wants to try you as a war criminal.
Wait. You see, Colin, when you use terms such as war criminal, you make me look like a monster. It's true, Colin, when I was in Sierra Leone, I was a very bad boy. But, Colin, have you ever been to Sierra Leone? These brothers are tripping. If you come down here, I will treat you like a king.
But didn't you kill the king?
Wait. Woo! Who told you that mess, Colin? I need a name. Do you know what I have to deal with here? You got little kids with machetes coming after you, trying to chop you up like Emeril Lagasse with a clove of garlic. Then you got teenagers running countries. You try to deal with a bunch of 12-year-olds with power. You ever see how many personal assistants the Osborne kids go through, huh? You try to negotiate with somebody who thinks a girl is fat because she has both of her legs.
That sounds a little crazy, Mr. Taylor.
Maybe, but who would you rather deal with, me or Mugabe? I may be eccentric, but I'm not crazy. Don't go down to Zimbabwe. That brother is bipolar, Colin. He's going after white people like Paul Mooney.
Now, you have said you'll not leave the country until UN peacekeepers come in. But that poses a problem because they said they won't come in until you leave.
Colin, I can't leave. Have you ever had a bunch of 10-year-olds mad at you? These little bastards are walking around with machine guns. They're out quoting Tupac and Biggie and all drugged up and ready to kill. It's like your childhood stars over there in the U.S.
So what do we do? This is a stalemate.
I don't know, but I have to go. They're having a surprise 13th birthday party for my Secretary of Defense.
Thank you, Mr. Taylor.
No problem.
And now back to me. It's my show. We'll be right back.